Hey guys, how's it going? It's Michael from Lean Body Lifestyle, and today I'm going to show you guys how to make some homemade banana chocolate chip muffins. So the first thing that you're going to do is measure out 2 cups of whole wheat pastry flour. And you can use oat flour if you wanted, but I'm going to use whole wheat pastry flour today. And then add the whole wheat pastry flour into a mixing bowl just like this one. And then what I have here on this plate is 2 bananas already peeled, and you're going to add that into your bowl as well. Then you're going to add 1 egg. Next, what you're going to add is 1/4 cup of stevia. Then you're going to measure out 1/2 cup of unsweetened applesauce and add that into your bowl as well. Then you're going to measure out 1/4 cup of unsweetened almond milk and add that into your bowl. So now that we basically have the whole muffin batter done, now what we're going to do is add in a little bit of vanilla extract and some cinnamon. And now to add in the chocolate chips, what I'm going to do today is measure out 1/4 cup of unsweetened carb chips. You can get these at most grocery stores. You might have to look around to find them, but I'm going to add in 1/4 cup of those. So that's really all the ingredients that we're going to add. Now you're just going to stir it up and make sure to mash up the bananas and really mix it together nicely. So I just finished mixing up our muffin batter, and now what you're going to do is take some nonstick cooking spray and spray that on a muffin sheet just like this would work. And now it's really simple. You're just going to fill up each hole with the batter. So now what you're going to do is put these in the oven at 350 degrees for 20 minutes. Now the cooking time may vary a little bit based on how big your muffins are, so you might just want to keep an eye on them, but I'll see you guys in around 20 minutes. Alright, so here we are 20 minutes later. These muffins are completely done, and now I'm going to put them on a plate to give you guys a better view. And here is your final product. As you guys can see, we have our banana chocolate chip muffins, and these are going to be delicious. And that's pretty much it for this recipe video, guys. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video at home. If you did enjoy, please leave a thumbs up rating because it helps me out a lot. And also, feel free to stop by my Facebook, Twitter, and website. All of those links will be down below in the description. But thank you again for watching, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.